The Electric Vehicle, or EV, menu screen on your IONIQ provides information and feature access to help you get the most out of your vehicle. To access the EV menu, select EV on the touchscreen. Information shown on the screen includes current battery level, nearest charging station, and estimated vehicle range based on current climate control settings. The EV menu screen also provides access to more detailed information and functions for your EV. Press the vehicle image to show the energy information screen. Next departure shows the next scheduled departure time. Select this to change the next scheduled departure time. If a departure time is scheduled, then selecting scheduled charging and climate allows you to modify these features and turn them on or off. See the charge management video for more information on this. EV charge transfer lets you access the vehicle to load usage limit. See the using vehicle to load video for more information. EV settings accesses the EV settings menu. For more on this menu, see the EV charging basics video. Your owner's manual contains more information on these features and settings, as well as other valuable information on your IONIQ EV. Please be certain to read it to learn more about it. For more helpful information on your Hyundai, be sure to explore the how-to guides on the Hyundai USA YouTube channel and myhyundai.com.